that?
Wind from that direction.
That's the way out.
Oh, crap. Yep, it's time to get going.
Come on.
How'd they get across? Or did they go... Are they coming from some other direction? Some other tunnel? Sudden. AJ seeks your approval above all else. Okay. You've strengthened his confidence in himself. Good.
Coast is clear. If the shore is that way, then the school is probably that way.
Sim was the third.
Huh?
Third what?
The day after AJ killed Marlon. You already know Viola and I voted for you to stay. Sim was the third vote.
Wait, that means Omar voted us out? And Ruby?
Yeah.
Huh. What made you think of that?
Sim said you knew how to survive. He could just tell the school would be safer with you there. I voted for you because I liked you. But his reason, it was better. I just thought you should know. The Sim was right. We were safer. We were more scared than we let on when you met us.
Thanks, Ten.
You made that go away.
Means a lot.
That's really nice of you to say, Ten. Thank you.
That's okay. Now that we're out of danger and going back home, it just made me think of it.
I like a Sim.
If Marlon was still in charge, we'd be taken away to wherever, or dead. Instead, we fought back, because you showed us how. We weren't safe with Marlon, even in his safe zone. We were just hiding.
Huh? Wait, we got our knife again. When did we get that back? I must have missed that. Oh, Island.
Violet.
Group hug.
You made it. You're all alive.
I couldn't believe you were really dead. I had to try and find you.
I'm not dead.
You did find me. Did everyone else escape?
Yeah, they're okay. They took the cart and headed back to the school.
Okay, good.
We're safe, Clem. All we gotta do now is find our way home.
Any idea which way that is?
I know an old bridge near here. If we cross it, we won't be too far from the school.
Is it crawling with walkers? Guess we'll find out. Too quiet. Something's gonna happen any second.
Well, we were looking for you guys, and I thought you might be gone for good. Oh. Shit. I was trying to figure out what I'd do if you were gone. And I realized how goddamn stupid I was about Minnie. For a whole fucking year. I was so wrapped up in losing her and Sophie, I pushed away everyone who tried to care about me. Marlon, Brody, Lewis, even you and AJ. I tried my damnedest not to care about either of you.
I've done the same thing.
And I still couldn't tell you why.
I know where you're coming from. After losing so many people, sometimes it's easier to keep everyone at arm's length.
And then you wonder why you fight so hard to stay alive. I don't wonder anymore. Jesus, everything's so different now. Me, us, the school. I remember how Marlon described it, and what we were gonna turn Erickson into. It's not the way any of us pictured it.
How did you picture it?
I guess I couldn't. I just listened to what Marlon said. How it would be a home. A real one, but I couldn't really wrap my head around it. My family lived in a trailer. What about you? Where'd you live?
I lived in a house with my mom and dad. Fence around it, big backyard.
Treehouse.
What was your favorite part of the house?
My treehouse, I remember that.
I had a treehouse in the backyard. I used to take my walkie-talkie up there and play for hours.
Yep.
I'd pretend it was a ship and I was the pirate captain. Or it was an igloo and I was a hunter. Or a castle and I was a princess.
Really? Like with frilly dresses and a tiara?
Yeah, but also a sword. A warrior princess.
Yeah, obviously.
And the treehouse kept me alive when all this started. It's where I hid. You know, Erickson can still be the home Marlon promised. As soon as we get back, we'll start rebuilding.
It'll be a lot of work, but you're right. It is worth it. Hell, we could even put in a treehouse.
Yep.
We've already got a bell tower.
Referencing back to the first...
we'll build a bell tower house.
Season.
Perfect.
Very beginning.
After all that's happened, it's still hard to imagine. I mean, we fought for it. Defended it. It should feel more like home than ever, but it doesn't. You know what the problem is? That stupid fucking name, Erickson.
You want to rename it?
Change the name, yeah.
Yeah. Fuck that guy. Mm. We should name it something cool. Threatening, but not like scary. Something that makes assholes go, I should stay away. But not like Blood Murder Knife House.
Castle Violet.
How about Castle Violet?
Oh, no. We can't move it after me.
You're probably less of an asshole than Erickson.
I hope, but still no.
Too late. It's Castle Violet.
Oops.
Fine.
Violet will remember that.
I want to help rebuild our school.
Then help.
You will, Ten. We all will. We can start as soon as we get back. Let's get home to Castle Violet.
She accepts it. Now what's gonna happen? Okay, spooky ridge. Reminds me of where they encountered the whisperers in the show. Wasn't there a bridge
okay,
like that?
Just take your time and keep moving forward.
I think it was even a covered bridge like this, I think. Cross the bridge. It's bound to be interesting. You know, I'm just gonna walk across. Something's gonna happen. I can't see past her. Birds. Is this something to look at? Shift an E, okay, gonna have to jump that. Yeah, that could hurt. I don't know if that long one will support us.
That's far.
Even just one of us really at a time.
Far. Should be able to jump it. It's not that far. Yeah, I think we can. We just gotta be careful not to land too hard.
Who sings like that? Is that Minnie?
The night will be over soon.
She is messed up.
Minnie?
Oh God. And friends.
I did it. I found you.
Yes, cheek is ripped apart.
My sweet little brother. Come with me.
Oh no, Ten.
You're dying.
Yes. Yes, I am. I'm finally going someplace better.
Okay, just go there by yourself.
Can't you there with me?
Oh no, no, no. We're not. You're not going with you.
Where everyone gets to be a person again.
Oh, grab him.
I'm gonna go be with Mom and Dad and Sophie. Together. It won't be real if you're not there.
She's gonna kill you.
Ten, snap out of it. She wants to kill you.
I know, but I...
Ooh.
Don't you fucking speak to him! Any of you!
We gotta go. I thought that was that's a very heavy walker. He stepped down, it was like boom.
He needs to be with his family!
Don't do this!
Don't worry, Ten. She can try to stop me. But I am not going anywhere without you.
Right. It'll be over soon. Ten, no,
get down!
Okay, well, they'll block her shot. We can just go.
Watch out for the walkers.
We gotta shoot more walkers. It's okay, I can do that. Hold to leave cover. Am I supposed to shoot them? How do I aim for their head? I can't get up high enough to aim for their head. What about this guy over here?
I got AJ across, but Ten won't budge.
Oh, damn it, Ten.
I have to stop her.
Are we gonna aim for her now? Oh! Ouch. Nice try. No cigar. Oh, thanks. Oh! Ow, Violet!
You're not his family!
Didn't say I was.
You were just something in my way.
Oh, that's a sloppy headbutt there. Hey, I got that one, didn't I? Ow. Ooh. Ouch. Oh man, it's like my whole fucking leg is splitting open.
I'm taking 10 home. I'm going home.
You ain't doing crap, lady. Oh jeez, why won't you die? Alright.
Minnie!
Grab him! Grab him! Grab him! Violet! Okay, actually get him. I gotta jump. Don't shoot Violet. Oh my god, he shot. Oh my god.
Violet, please jump.
Violet.
Oh my god. Oh my god. No.
That's right.
No.
Come with me.
No. Screw
what
you,
the
Minnie.
Fuck?
Did it for you.
For me. Ted is gone. That soft little boy who liked to draw, he's gone because of you.
AJ saved your life.
AJ saved your life, Vi. You'd be dead if he hadn't taken that shot.
You think that's okay? Just gunning down one of our own.
No.
I didn't want to shoot him. He was my first real friend. But he was messing up again, just like when he got Mitch killed. So I had to decide. Clem said I could, so I did. Goodbye, Tom.
Yeah. More behind us. Only three, though? Or we're just making a run for it.
The monsters are gonna trap us.
Oh, that's more than three.
No. I'll climb first, and I'll catch you on the way down.
How'd she get over that so quickly?
Clem, look out!
Thanks. Can we climb it with our leg locked up?
Back at the school. But we'll make it. Go.
Don't die, Violet.
Clem, we can climb there. Good idea. This first.
Clem!
I got you.
Yeah.
Go, I'm right behind you.
I got out of time now. I pressed E, didn't I? Random E and Q, or alternating.
Grab on.
Now we gotta. Boop.
No! No!
What? She got bit. Did it bite her? Or was that just what it was biting wherever she was already caught? That's interesting. If so.
Clem! Your leg!
She's gonna be amputated now. I guess. We've got the axe. Thank you. There's a bite. Yeah. The axe is right there. We're gonna have AJ do that too? I mean, we can't do it to ourselves.
I got bit.
Pretty much impossible. All we need is a strip of cloth from somebody's, you know, clothes, pants. Amputate, amputate, amputate. The axe is right there. We made sure to keep it.
Come on. We can't stay here.
True that.
Moving forward. Keep moving forward.
Yeah, we do have to get out of this first.
Keep moving forward. Forward.
Yeah, get back to the school. They can amputate it, cauterize, and we can just rest and black out from the pain. Because we'll be safe. A safe environment. Safer than here, anyway. Unless I did something that makes Violet end up turning at the end. That would be horrible. So I'm wondering how many different kinds of endings there can be. I won't be satisfied with that ending, no way. God, they're all over the place. They're just like continuously following us? We're pretty far away from the explosion now. I love you.
Hey, I love you. Don't ever forget that.
Amputate.
I love you too, Clem.
Walker's coming.
Moving forward. Look! James is born. It's empty now. We'll be safe in there.
Yeah. Can amputate there. Time to go. Well, if they see us go in the barn.
Run!
We were not that close to that. Shift an E, give me my axe back. Still going for the barn?
Move! Go, AJ, run! I'm right behind you.
I'm using the sprint. Maybe I wasn't supposed to do that. I'm pressing Q and nothing's happening. Thanks.
Come on, Clem. We can make it.
I was right behind you. Wait, I'm pressing it. There's an arm. Oh, well, that's like not making any difference. I'm pressing it so fast! The whole queue is turning sideways. Yeah, we can Q and E together, buddy. There we go. Even that, how long would that last? Oh, we're controlling him now. Oh, crap. Use the pointy end. That's long franchise. Oh. Q and E. Now put it through. Jeez, how long can this hold? Even still.
We need to get those pen doors closed before they break through.
Pen doors, okay. Oh, geez. Pen doors. I think AJ's gonna have to do it.
Cover me.
Okay. Close the stall doors. Oh. I think this is a safe place to be, really. Oh, jeez. These things really don't take a hint, do they? Oh, now I'm gonna shoot. There we go. Yeah, they're never gonna leave us. They're gonna know we're in here. What happened? Ooh, the wheelbarrow. She needs me. That Clem needs me, that's right. Ah! Oh, I thought it was gonna be a Q thing. This is pretty stressful. Oh, jeez. How many bullets do we have? Zero. Press E. Oh, God. E. No, I pressed E! I pressed it! Oh, God, did I hate this. God, da 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 da. Press E to stun, and then Q to kill. E. E. No! I must be pressing it like a millisecond too late or something. There's only two, right? E. Q. E. Q. And then this one. E. Q. E. Thank you. You gotta close that.
Get inside.
You. Yeah, I'm just a little kid. I'm trying. I'm queuing as fast as I can. Oh, damn. Oh, Q, 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 Q. Oh, jeez. Go, AJ. Well, we better hope the people from the school come looking for us. Now, AJ, you gotta chop Clementine's leg off. I know you're tired.
Good job, AJ. You did it. Now what?
She don't look too good.
You need to find a way out of here. We can climb up there. The monsters can't reach us up there. Let's go. Easy climb. Come on.
With your glistening leg.
Please. Try. You can't give up. You can't give up. I need you. I need you.
There's no need to be upset.
Oh, come on, kid. Don't be upset. This is just what happens sometimes.
Can we amputate? We have the axe.
But it wasn't supposed to happen to you. My little goofball. It's Alvin Jr. You'll always be goofball to me. Hey, look at me. AJ, please. You're such a cutie. How did I get so lucky? Silly right now. Not right now. Please.
I just want to see you smile.
I just wanted to see you smile. One last time. Don't say that. Please. Don't say that. I need to make sure you remember. Remember what? The rules. What's number one? Never go alone. So I can't leave. Not without you. AJ. It's your rule. You won't be alone. Not for long. Get back to the school. I don't know how. Sure you do. One of the first things I ever taught you. You need to make sure they can't smell you, so...
He used Walker.
There's a fresh, juicy Walker just waiting to be gutted.
Amputate. No, amputate the leg.
Grab that axe. You know what to do with it. Next rule. What do we do when the monsters come?
Aim for the head.
AJ. Shoot them in the head. Got any more ammo? There isn't any more. Okay, then. Fuck. And the last rule. I want to stay with you. I know what'll happen. And I don't care. I don't want to go. I just want to sit next to you and stay.
Like that monster couple from the train station. Even if someone kills us later, we'll just sit for a really long time. Please. Let me stay.
Live for me, AJ.
Oh, sorry, kid. But no. I have a job for you. I need you to get back to your room. I need you to sleep in your bed and have friends and grow tall. Taller than I ever was, I hope. I need you to live, AJ. For me. That's your job now. Okay, Clem. That's my job.
Damn, what are you trying to do to me?
Last rule.
No!
What do we do if I get bit? Are you gonna make me say it? Fine.
I don't want him to have to kill her. You have to leave me.
Just leave. But before you said... I know. But now that we're here, my heart is saying something else.
I can't let you turn into a monster.
You have to.
No.